Hello everyone, and welcome to my channel. In this video, we are going to create a restaurant flyer design. Therefore, stay tuned. Let's begin by adjusting the document properties. Adjust page dimensions to 1080 by 1080 pixels to meet the standard social media post size. I will change the desk background color to ease visibility during the design process. Let's import the background image. Lower its opacity to make the page borders more visible. Then, click the rectangle tool and select the fill color. Start drawing the background shape with respect to page's dimensions. Once complete, click Layer and Object option for the Properties panel to appear. Increase the shape's layer opacity to 100%. Select the image also, and increase its opacity to 100%. In order to make the image visible through the shape layer, select the shape layer. Then, change the blending mode to your preference. For this case, I will select Multiply and close the panel. Import the image of interest and scale it down to size. This is achieved by clicking Ctrl Hold, then one of the image's corner, then align it to position. Import the logo vector image and align it to position. Select the text tool and type the business name. To make text adjustments, select text option on the menu bar and make the changes. Select the text tool again, and type the tagline and align it. Repeat the steps to add other descriptions texts of the design. Then, I will speed up the process to save you time. Once you are done with adding text, select the rectangle tool and create shape layers similar size to the background layer. Select it together with the protruding shape layers, then set clip them to create the final flyer design. Thank you for watching, and I hope the video has been resourceful to you. Please remember to like, subscribe, and comment to show support.